Geometry Dash had been stuck in 2.1 for the last 4 years. You might think it's a dead game, but it keeps on growing and growing. And despite the level editor being the same for 4 years, there are still legendary creators that still surprise us with some new and extraordinary levels we've never seen before. Including an end screen that looks like a film. Today, let's talk about a creator that every GD player must be familiar of. A creator that just started blowing up recently. This is the history of Kyulik. Kyulik is one of the most loved creator right now. In fact, he is my personal favorite. He had been blowing our minds lately with his insane level parts and effects. You may wonder, how did Kyulik start? Where did he learn all these? And how did he blow up? And who is his favorite creator? We'll get to that in this video. Kyulik discovered Geometry Dash through his friend. His friend played on mobile. His friend challenged him to beat the Rob top levels. Kyulik started playing in late 1.9. On the 19th of April, 2017, he created his YouTube channel. He uploaded his first video on the 26th of July, with a title, Kyulik Fails on Easy Levels Number 1. At this time, Kyulik was a creator, and a player. In the same year, he also uploaded some of his levels. Even with his old levels, you can already see his potential. Some parts may look weird, but you can see that he is learning. He experiments BG effects, block combinations, and triggers. Kyulik did not get the fame yet, he was still starting. He continued uploading Fails on Easy Level series, and some more of his levels. On the 6th of October, 2017, he uploaded a preview of his Doom Gauntlet entry. On the 25th of February, 2018, he uploaded his part on a level collab. You can clearly see his improvement on every level. On the 31st of March, 2018, Kyulik made a preview of his solo 9 circles level, Chaotix Wave. In this video, he reached his first 1000 subscribers. Starting here, many big names start noticing him, like GD Iris, It's Hybrid, and Zynvia. He would then start making parts in bigger collabs. Such as Silent Circles, Dimos, Jawbreaker VIP, Abyssal Extinction, and Cares. Oh wait, did I actually said and Cares? Well, there's actually more. He also made parts in Salvation, Cosmic Cyclone, DBI, Misanthrope, and Molten Mercury. Mind-blowing, right? But did you know that he did this all on mobile? Now that's insane. Kyulik knows that building is a lot easier in PC. So that's why on December 2020, he finally owned one. Now with his PC, he can now use Scale Hack to optimize his parts. In the same month, Kyulik made another part for Cosmic Cyclone. At this point, Kyulik became more active to AP team projects. A day later, he made a part in the Apocalyptic Trilogy. On the 7th of February, 2021, Xemnya12 uploaded a preview of Edge of Destiny. Everybody was blown away after reaching Kyulik's part. And from here, Kyulik became everyone's favorite creator instantly. It was in this level where he learned about his signature move, the lightning effect. His subscriber growth was extremely high. He was assigned to even more projects. He now has a fan base. Everybody would constantly wait for a new video from him. A week later, he upgraded a part in Cosmic Cyclone. On the 3rd of April, 2021, he made another part in the Apocalyptic Trilogy. 2 months later, he optimized his own part in Cosmic Cyclone, still an AP team project. A day later, he uploaded his part on Black Flag, where everyone was blown again. Kulu then starts to get recognized by extremely big names, like Truster. And then 2 days later, he reached the peak of his fame, his part on DBI. With over 200,000 views, and praise comments from EVW and Mulpin. Another big creator end level noticed Kuluk's talent. So he invited him to improve his level, Aerial Gleam. But not only did Kuluk reworked it, he also optimized it. And up to this date, Kuluk has been everybody's favorite creator in the game. Now, here is my little interview with Kuluk. You will know who his idol is.